Set course to Neptune, baby! Mars ship, is it?
Most hostile ships can be boarded once the ship engines are down. You must fly close to the ship before you will be able to allow to dock. Once you board, expect the crew on the ship to fight back. Okay.
Start the docking routine. Come on. Let's go rescue that Vanguard.
Yes, sir. One minute. Oh, we're good. We can fight again. Where's the minigun lady when you need her, huh? Use your fucking minigun. The one that I gave you. Go ahead. Yeah, use your powers. The fuck? I just get hit with a fucking gas bomb? Sarah, you are useless. He's right there. Just shoot him. Moira! We're here from Constellation. We need to talk, brother. I'm gonna groan on behalf of scientists everywhere, then you're gonna hand over the artifact. You know what? Yeah.
Hey, sorry. I just didn't know what it was. But I guess that's what you all are for, right? Here. Happy to trade a novelty for a rescue any day.
Artifact obtained! Alright, Moira. Now we'll probably take off right away, I think. Let's look at the research station. Do we have anything else we can do here? Jemison. The Lodge. Land. Bam! Fast travel. I get the whole point of people wanting to like fly there, but let's be real. We're there. It was a load screen. Would you rather that, or would you rather have to actually spend 30 minutes in game traveling from one place to another? It sounds cool. It sounds cool. People are bitching about this game being boring now. I think the game is really fun. I've been having a great time. Even when I was literally just running around a barren planet looking for fucking resources, I thought it was a fun time. Hell yeah. Constellation spacesuit and helmet.
You got results. I need someone like you watching my back.
You got it, Sarah. You also have my minigun, and I can't just let you have that, so. Yeah, how does she get so many of these rounds? She has 681 rounds. Maybe she doesn't use any of my ammo.
This silence is getting awkward.
Okay, fine. Let's get out of here then. You must be Sam Coe, Freestar Collective expert.
It helps to have a good teacher.
Yeah, glad to see a kid interested in space. I used to want to be an astronaut. When I was six. And then when I was eight, I wanted to be a YouTuber. And my parents laughed at me. Yeah, look at me now. So stupid.
For a settled planet of the Freestar Collective and... not coincidentally, the home of their capital.
Why does this guy sound like Scott Kramer if you like pitched his voice down one octave?
Rough country. Spawned a lot of stories.
Strugglers, what's better than playing games?
EIT clothiers? Clothiers? Ooh, drip? Are we talking drip right now? Are we talking swag? Are we talking fucking absolute sauce? Are we talking fucking water right now? Oh, persuasion chance. I definitely like the persuasion chance more than the O2 recovery. I've been staring at this screen for way too long. I'm gonna go with the Corporal Sleek suit.
Pickpockets! Stop!
What do you mean I've been caught? I wasn't even fucking... Oh, I hate this game. Dude, I could be like the O2 king. I have a bunch of O2 filter gear. Why am I not wearing that? I could just run around anywhere. Let's get back to the ship real quick. Actually, is there perhaps a new...
Let me know if you need something.
Phil Hill, what the fuck are you doing here? Also, you're standing in a chair. I need a better ship, is what I need. Maybe we find a ship. Steal it. You know what I'm saying? The Almagest. Hello. Okay. You know what? We quick save and we dock. I'd like to know what's in here. And you're not giving me any signals. So, you know. Only one thing to do from here now, right? We board, baby! Oh, we're like zero grav. Okay, I see. I see y'all. This shit cool as hell. Space fight! Zero gravity! Zero gravity space fight! Zero gravity space fight!
Yeah.
Oh, level 9, baby. Level 9. Okay. Oh, shit! Yeah, get him! Oh, she got the fucking minigun back, baby! She likes to take a couple people out with her fists, and then she just fucking breaks the minigun out. That's when you know you fucked up. Hold up, hold up. O2 filter, liquid cooled, armor plated. We're getting the goodies now, boys. Oh, is that... Sorry, Sarah. What do we have here? This looks like a fancy, important thing. That would hold a lot of money and or goods. Stolen art. I skipped past that. Is this contraband? Is this illegal? Is this bad for you goods? It is a contraband cache. The jackpot backend? Oh my god. Ah, manager's computer. This probably has the jackpot backend, right? Jackpot combination. 12, 19, 36, 5. 12, 19, 36, 5. Paying out winnings. 3,700, not bad. Not bad at all.
Hey, yeah.
Professionally, of course. Either way,
Any news to share?
Oh yeah, we got a shit ton of contraband on our ship now, so we gotta be careful. We're in the Olympus District. We can go to a little place called Cheyenne now.
Three-star collective space. Hold while we scan your ship.
Uh-oh. Damn it, it's probably not a fight I want to be involved in, hey? Like, my little guy is not gonna be breaking down the free stars. Yeah, my shield's offline. Shit, the hull's integrity is low!
Kick it into high gear, boys!
You know what? We're gonna load up the quick save, and we're gonna go to a system that is not patrolled because we have contraband on us. So we're probably gonna go back to like the solar system or something. Right, I think we just go back to Alpha Centauri.
Be advised, you are entering United
Kingdom. Oh no. The clinic. We'll see what we got here.
I will be making it very clear to your superiors that lives are at stake, and the clinic requires reliable transport. If your company cannot meet our needs, someone else will.
Sounds like you need a courier. I played Fallout New Vegas. Really looking for some way to offload this here contraband there, guy. I'd love to not have this anymore. The Star Yard. Oh, Stroud Eklund. Alright, let's talk about some starship design, how about, huh?
My business is switching to Stroud Eklund.
My business is switching to Stroud Eklund.
Hey, Vershaw, who the fuck are you? Stroud Eklund, do I get a fucking discount or something? Please? Let's get at it. We are back with some more Starfield, baby. Did a little research yesterday to be sure where to go to sell this stolen artwork. It's just the Trade Authority, kind of like that the side quest that we had before. But to avoid the scan, you go to a district close to Alpha Centauri called the Wolf District. I guess there's certain districts, maybe the smaller ones, that don't scan you before you enter. I'm not exactly sure, but we're in the Wolf District now.
Hey, contact Charlie 3. Doing my daily paying it forward. Avoid the Altair system. Not big time.
My name isn't Charlie, brother.
Respect my name. I'll blow you up. Blow up your goddamn ship, boy.
Bye, Charlie 3. You've been like the best Charlie 3 I talked to all week.
Alright. Anyways. Into the Wolf District. We want to go to, I think it's Sithonia? And then there's like a spacecraft with the Trade Authority there.
Oh, wow! You really do want me to kick your ass, don't ya?
Bastion, go cool off. Get a drink.
Whatever. Fine.
Whose name is Bastion Graf. Sup, Marcel?
Welcome to the Trade Authority. I'm Marcel, and if there's anything I can do for you, please do let me know.
That's...
Our stock may not be as vast as New Atlantis or Sidonia, but I will do my best to see that you leave here satisfied.
Why is this guy so sus? What do you got for sale here, guy? I got some things. I got some things and such I gotta get rid of. Miscellaneous. Look at all these. So, I mean, it can't hurt to just have a fuck ton of ammo, right? Surely not. I'll buy all your 27 caliber ammo as well. And then we will sell. Perfect. Now we have no more contraband on us. I like how all the alcohol is just in, like, juice boxes now. Oh, that's a strong beer. 7.5%? Jeez. What do we got down here, sir?
Time was this place would be full of pilots, soldiers, and well-to-do types. Look at it now. Well, you're welcome here, so long as I don't hear you disrespecting the United Colonies military. You got a problem with our history or our heroes? You can find somewhere else to get yourself a drink. Clear?
Born and bred, you see right here, brother.
All right, maybe you can help me out. I had some posters made up a while back to remind folks of the good work Vae Victus has done for all of us. Try and push back against all the lies the government tells. I'd put them up here, but that's, caused some friction with the Vanguard pilots. I hate to see them go to waste, though.
I'm not doing anything to promote a murderer. Is this guy like a domestic terrorist? Well, I guess no, not domestic, because we're intergalactic. Intergalactic terrorist supporter right now? What the fuck's going on? Not right now. You're everywhere. You're terrifying. How do you find me all the time? Is this Vae Victus? Is this the guy?
Did you need my help with something?
All right, let's land down in Aquila City and do what we gotta do. What up, Sam Coe? I want to check a few things first.
If you make a move toward the building, a hostage dies.
You planning to tell me your demands at some point?
You find someone we can trust, and maybe we will.
Sounds like you need...
You need
a guy.
Now.
No, put me in the front lines. I will walk in front of the hostage situation. I will walk into that hostage situation, I promise. You need some help, brother.
I don't mean to be rude, but I don't know you.
I don't know you either.
Now please, stand back.
Let me help you, brother. Let me help you. Sounds like they got the drop on you pretty good. Embarrassing.
They want a neutral negotiator.
I can talk some sense into them. This is a persuasion check right here. This is a fucking persuasion check.
Find out what they want, and then report back to me.
Oh, he's scheming! He's scheming!
I'm going in.
What's your name there, brother?
It's Jed. Jed Bullock.
Bullock. Give me my word, Jed. I just want to help. If nothing else, I'm your ticket out of the bank.
I'm so ready to get out of here.
He just said, oh, I'm so ready to get out of there. Imagine if I'm like, don't you want to get out of there? Alright, yeah. Well, I kind of have to, right?
We're staying as long Shit. As it takes.
You see anyone else stepping up to bail your ass out? No, then drop the tough guy act because your life's on the line here. This is all or nothing.
Just calm down.
Sheesh.
Don't need to get violent here.
What's the condition on the hostages? Tell me your demands.
Guarantee a safe passage to the spaceport and a ship.
Could take a while to get you a ship. Oh, another persuasion check. Oh, shit. It's not too late to end this peacefully, bro. The Marshal's gonna keep those hostages safe whatever it takes. Let them go before he has to take drastic action against you. Give up now and you'll do the time. Sure, but nowhere near as much as you would if a hostage dies. That makes more sense.
Damn it. I didn't think of it that way.
Oh, that was just an immediate pass. I hope you've got a nice reward for me, Marshall, because I just saved the day. Those amateurs folded like a house of cards.
How'd you get the Shaw gang to stand down?
I won them over with my irresistible charm.
Here. You've more than earned this. You got us out of a tough spot. You did it with courage that's not common. As a matter of fact, you might just be Freestar Ranger material.
All right, we got $3,800. Not too bad. I guess that's also a scenario where we can join the Freestar Rangers. Can we get in here now? Oh, we can. We can just walk in now. Sneaky, sneaky.
Oh, they're keeping the spaghetti down here. They're keeping the spaghetti in the bottom safe.
I've had no end of desperate souls come through that door in search of a way out. I know it ain't technically my fault when someone buys one of my guns and starts shooting up the town, but I still don't feel great about it.
Could you imagine? I'll buy a gun from this store, and then I just walk out the door and brrr, just fucking unload. What a crazy city this must be. We are ready to go. So this is go find Barrett. This is go find artifacts. This is the one I'm currently doing. Cool. I know exactly where I am and what to do. And I'm not confused at all. You are.